Chapter 6. Oh god, that's on max difficulty. I think we want to fix that. I don't think we want to be on max difficulty at all. I've played it. It's very hard. Let's just bump down to Scout, and we're gonna be... Bah. My throat is rebelling against me. Okay, let's be just generic Optimus Prime for this one. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Hey everyone, Wanderbot here, and welcome back to Transformers Devastation. So it was requested that I play as Optimus Prime, so I'm going to be playing as Optimus Prime for this mission.
Let's move it.
We got to be close to the end. I can't imagine there's more than like one or two more chapters after this. If even, this might even be the last one. Who knows? Is it like, no, okay, it's not lagged on me.
Is an overdrive, and it's powering the Insecticons. We've got to find a way to shut it down. Too late! The core rupture is distorting it! Shoddy Constructicon repair has failed! The leak is causing a gravitational anomaly that's sucking us in!
Gotta roll for it!
Okay, so it's just all of a sudden... Oh, okay, invisible wall... I'm fine with invisible walls. Woohoo! We're almost... jump, Tructimus, jump! This shouldn't work, by the way. This totally shouldn't work. But it is, and I'm not gonna question it. Okay. Yeah, I haven't put any points into vehicle speed, so we're comparatively slow. Which is a bit of a shame. Okay, this definitely chucked me straight into the mission, though. I was not ready for this.
Planetary extinction. No one escapes.
The Insecticons and the Plasma Core are but two of three components.
The Ferrotaxis!
Though it contains much of our lost culture, destroying it could save Earth.
Megatron has Ferrotaxi!
Intruders detected. Activating security system.
God damn it, Grimlock.
Controlling the security? That is not good.
It's always Grimlock. It's always Grimlock. Let's just wait. That was a... That's a collectible back here. Yep, there it is. Just hiding in the corners. That's no good. Should probably not be in truck mode for this. At least we're not being timed anymore. I'm surprised that it, you know, gave me the timer earlier. A minute to get through that one area. And yet, oh, okay. Guess it's not going to kick me off. This bizarre Optimus, what? Oh, those are Insecticons. Okay, I was like, is that some kind of collectible I'm supposed to be paying attention to? I actually don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Ah, there we go, up. I thought I was going down, seeing as the general theme was down for the time being. Let's see what we got. Friends to kill, apparently. Though they don't feel particularly killable. I don't know, for whatever reason, they just do not feel like being here. Okay. Let's see. Think you should watch the Transformers videos that are already out before watching this. Probably, yeah. I don't know. Not really the end of the world. Hey, rank S. 26 seconds. So that was actually an encounter. News to me. Grab the ship before we go along. I don't know, this game doesn't have much of a plot. This is actually the first episode I've streamed live on YouTube. Or on Twitch, weirdly enough. All the other ones never were particularly good times for me. This seems like a risky maneuver. Well, I hope I'm not getting timed on that one. That'd be kind of embarrassing. You know what, we should probably switch to the skeet shooter. Oh, crap. I might have missed a side mission. Back the other way. Nope. Okay, so the first one's just up ahead. That's good. I hate missing those. Because then I have to come... Actually... Crap. Then I actually have to come back for them. And that's just no fun for anybody. And he's not dead yet. Love the shotgun, though. It is so good. Okay. Playside mission 6-1. Okay. What's this one? Just shoot everything? I'm using the wrong gun for this one. Okay. I'm not... Okay, let's just go with the, Oh, shoot, we've only got 30 seconds for this one. Okay, please don't... Just don't have me... Okay. Oh, crap, come on. You can aim further up than that, Optimus. Yeah, this is not going to be an S-rank side mission. In fact, we might have to redo it. Usually I'd have, like, something a little bit longer range. We miss something. What did we miss? Where is it? Just so I know for the future. Yeah, I don't actually know where it went. Oh, well, at least we hit the loop for it. So let's grab that and then probably restart. Unfortunately, I don't have a good set of guns for this. The shotgun is handy for, like, really, I'm set for, like, killing a bunch of enemies. I'm not set for really anything else. Oh, well. Oh, that's the wrong one. Okay. Oh, we've got one on the top of that pillar. Okay, so this time we're just gonna get probably up here. This seems like a good angle for skeet shooting. Yeah, I must have missed that one up there. Either that or either all of these. Okay. Last one. At least the machine gun has plenty of ammo. Come on. There we go. Rank SS, cool. Alright, second time around.
For a rainy day, perhaps.
And we got all of our stuff. I hate this door. I really do.
I will not allow you to interrupt Lord Megatron.
What was that?
I don't know. I don't even know. It's like... It's, every once in a while something happens in this game, and they never really kind of explain... Oh. They never really explain...
Sabotage the lift.
They never explain what or why.
Somebody check the control panel!
And then they don't let me talk about it, because they keep pausing between dialogue. There we go.
It is no longer operational.
Go figure.
Leave it to me.
Protect wheel. Oh, okay. This is a protect mission. I actually like these.
Wheeljack, keep repairing. It appears we have company.
I landed down here. Ah, shoot. I missed the most important person in this situation. The one dude I can't attack regularly. Okay, there we go. Problem. You want to watch the original series of Transformers. Can't blame you. Oh. I'm not actually using the right character in this situation. Well, we might as well just shoot while we build up speed. Oh, come on. There we go. I am doing nothing of any use in this situation, am I? Nope, not at all. Part. Oh, okay. I was like, pardon? We're. Oh, shoot. We are actually supposed to fight that thing.
Just a little longer.
Not this time.
Slow mo skeet shooting. Stop auto acquiring on everything. Optimus is busy. He wanted to shoot everything but the Insecticons. Ow. I really wish the vehicle attacks were actually... Oh, shoot, that's actually an enemy. I didn't realize that the, Wait, that's also... I don't even know where I'm aiming here. I should probably go after the sniper. Oh, come on. Sniper's got a shield? Problem solved. Ooh, hit him into the... edge, and they just go sailing one way or another. Works for me. Unfortunately, most of the enemies in this, like, situation are not exactly easy to fight. I don't know.
The claw.
Destroy it! Hurry!
I mean, go figure. You know what? Let's, let's actually just attack it. Using the gun works fairly well, but not fully. Let me guess, who's the next one? Oh, is this... Nope. No shield for you? I don't even know if that guy came with one. Oh! No. This is actually surprisingly hard. And unfortunately, it's not working out great for me. Yeah, the problem is all the snipers in the area. Oh, and the flyers. Okay.
Right of claw to me.
We're out of energy. Okay. Of course, now we've got to destroy two of these. That's okay, they don't actually have a whole lot of hit points. So you can just take them out with a good combo. Perfect. Unfortunately, Wheeljack actually is not terribly injured. Okay, that's good. Okay, I think this is a good time for a super move. Gotta say, that's actually a really satisfying move to use. I should probably use the supers more often. I keep expecting it to be like Musou mode or something. Are we done? We're done. Okay. Hey, still got SS.
They're still coming.
This is not over. Sending intercepting forces.
My own, those Autobots, learn to give up.
That would have just killed everybody. Let's be honest here. Okay, good. This is just a regular mission where you're just supposed to kill everybody. I can work with those. I'm Optimus Goddamn Prime. And missiles mean nothing to me. Because I can apparently just dodge roll out of the way for some mysterious reason. Good time for this, though I don't know who I'm gonna be hitting. Jeez. Oh, is it because that platform? No, there's no way the original platform I'd be on would be busting up here. Ow, come on. Well, I got the machine gun. Okay, come on, Optimus. Oh, crap. That's gonna do nothing for me. But that's gonna do a lot for me. Thank you, slow-mo mode. Wait, what? What's even hurting me here? This is nonsense. Okay, come on. Go with the grip-a-do! Because I like the extra slow-mo for extra damage. Eh, rank A, close enough. And all the other Autobots died.
I made it.
At the cost of literally everyone else. Good game, Optimus. Good game. Oh, right, that's the wrong button. There we go. Free stuff! Please tell me this is the second mission. The answer is yes, 6-2. Okay, I didn't miss anything. Are you alright? Well, this is not what I expected. It's just a turret defense section after a... Honestly, I was expecting that we'd have a turret defense... Oh, shoot, they come up from the other side. At least this thing doesn't have limited ammo. Oh, shoot. Nope. This thing really does not have a whole lot of control sensitivity here, unfortunately. It's like skeet shooting or something. It's weird. I'm not used to the idea of this one. Oh, shit. Okay, please die. God damn it. I think that was the more effective option. Not gonna lie, the... we're getting... You know what? Can I just redo this one? Because I don't think this is gonna work. Jesus Christ. We're just dead. Wow! Okay. I was, like, I couldn't even do anything in that situation. I'm just gonna try and hit as many of them as possible. Even though we've... Actually, yeah. We either go until we die. I definitely don't want to... Yeah. The problem is Optimus just doesn't take damage. I want to redo this one. I still got rank B for that. Also, not to mention, I was getting just slammed, and they were like, yeah, no, Optimus just ain't gonna die. Well, I think if it was Bumblebee, I probably would have taken a hell of a lot more damage from that one.
Send the sentry bot to stop them.
But I would actually like to go back and redo that part of the mission. Because that just did not feel... That just did not feel good. I don't know. I wonder if there's an easy way of redoing side missions along the way. I actually don't know that one. That's an interesting question. Whoa, hello, what's this? That was like a pad you can step on for some reason. But why? What meaning would it have? Does it stay down or do I have to press it again? Well, you can't wall jump off of that, so it doesn't look like I can do anything there. Is it something I missed over on the left here? No. Okay, if it's a secret, I don't know what it is. Either that or it was a switch I had to press to open up a door. I don't know. Either way, it's moot point here. Go. And I still don't know how I could have gotten across that one way. I think it's time to fight Soundwave, my bet. Or that thing. Love the music in this game, though. Pain in the ass hitting this thing, though. Oh god! Optimus dies. At the cost of a fair amount of health, this is a bad time to be in car mode. Oh, and you can't do the flip shit. Okay, let's switch to... There we go. What did we get? Rank B still. Let's see, will I be playing anything else tonight? I don't know. We'll see. Another side mission. Okay, let's hope this one's better than the last one, because the last one was embarrassing. Okay. Probably should have waited a little bit. Okay, this is nonsense. Come on. Oh. Damn, they got secret bots in there, and let's just redo that one. That was not the most effective. Okay, so I believe we got the shotgun out. Let's actually just shotgun our enemies. And use cover to our advantage. God. Note to self, dodge rolling out of the way of any of those shots is meaningless. Okay. 6-3 it is. Ha. Ah. Okay, so there's one. Now this one explodes. Okay, there's one. And we lose it again. Damn! This is not an easy... This is not a easy mission, honestly. Not an easy side mission. Let's try the machine gun, because the shotgun's not going to do it. Oh, it undid it for me. Come on. Okay. So maybe the trick is find cover repeatedly. Okay, blow him up. Yeah, let's just use cover. Along the way. Oh, interesting. They just keep exploding. Into... No! Freaking... The dodge roll off the side is what's killing me. Because it's not that I just dodge roll off the side. It's that... I turn into vehicle mode as part of the dodge roll. That's what's frustrating. What if I... Wait, what? Oh. Fucking scrapnels, man. That's what does it. There we go.
Keep trying.
Okay. There we go. Close enough for melee. close enough for you. Is there anybody left? I think we're done. There we go. Rank SS. Perfect. Took a little bit of effort, but once you get around the Optimus doing the whole dodge roll straight into the vehicle mode to his death, that's not a problem. And we're getting some good equipment for it, too. Oh, shoot. Am I getting attacked? I am getting attacked. I'm glad I gave him the machine gun. Maybe I should have given him a sniper. Not entirely sure. Well, either way, let's go back down. Let's check that console. I don't know why we're supposed to. It just said search. Oh. Oh. Wait, what? Why? Is that just to go backwards? Why would I go that direction? I'm not even going that direction. So I don't actually properly understand here. I am most confused. Okay, and we already killed that one. Hopefully this isn't a timed mini-mission, otherwise that'd be unfortunate. You ain't gonna stop the Optimus! You can't... Okay. Apparently small wall segments can stop the Optimus. Ow.
Not even close.
At least I can do slow-mo dodge rolls. Yeah, that was actually timed. Wasn't even paying attention. We might as well blow these up for free money. They sometimes give me loot, right? Oh, right, they just go whizzing straight into me. Yay, free stuff. Is this one? Oh, shoot. That's the wrong type of gun. Let's try this one. No, wait. No. Only reacts to certain weapon types. You know what? It probably reacts to rockets or something. Because I do not have any of them. Oh, well. Let's see. We've got to have something secret around here. Then again, it doesn't feel like there are a whole lot of secrets on this level, seeing as we're going back through a previous level backwards. Which, not gonna lie, feels really dirty to me. Okay, Energon cubes. And this just brings us back to the Ark, which we generally don't care about. Alright, now who am I fighting?
Old friend. I can sense it. A darkness. I can feel Nova Prime. The goodness within him. The nobility of his mission. To cyberform uninhabited worlds. To bring life to the galaxy. But something went wrong. A darkness fell over him. Burrowed into him. Something corrupted him. Driving him mad. He did come here to destroy Earth, but only after encountering some singular entity. Something bent not just on destruction, but our destruction. And Nova Prime sent it in our direction. It's out there now, searching and destroying its way to Cybertron.
Nova Prime? One of our own? Really went bad on us?
It appears so. Teletran 1, find us a way to the control room.
This cargo lift can be used to reach the control room. I do not have enough access to tell you how to operate the platform, however.
That should do it.
Operation obliteration.
Bad time for me to want to take a drink. Alright, easy enough. Oh, jeez. I don't remember Frenzy. Ow. Oh, is Frenzy the wolf? Frenzy is the wolf. That makes sense. I'm gonna be able to hit him. But that's okay. Let me guess. Does he combine with his units, or he just does, okay, knockbacky, level changey stuff? We wanna, oh, shoot! Oh, he's got whole decks of these guys. There we go. Got in close. No missiles for you. I think that missed completely. There we go. And we're in this mess again. Let's grab the loot. That's a lot of missiles. I can only assume. He's not even doing damage here. He's just knocking me around. And that did not work as well as I wanted it to. That's okay. Interesting. I triggered the combo meter. Alright. Let's go back to the shotgun. Gun triggers the combo meter.
We'll arrive any moment now. And Megatron is waiting for us. Be ready for anything.
I have the hardest time commenting over this game. It is not an easy one to talk over. Hey, we get rank S. SSB, SSB, SSS. Yeah. All right. And we get chapter 6. So my bet is there's 2 chapters left. I bet. Could be wrong. Anyway, I'm not minding Optimus that much. Hey, we get the Spreadshot loudspeaker. Which I believe is a Soundwave special weapon. Do we get anything above rank C? Doesn't look like it. Do we get anything good here? We get a couple. Well, either way, new mission in challenge mode. Let's quickly synthesize some weapons. I'm not going to do too much here. Oh, right, that one's super expensive, so we don't want to do it. Okay, so we got these new lightning missiles. They're tempting. So you know what we're going to do, actually? We're gonna equip some missiles on Megatron, just because the... Optimus. The lightning missiles are also A-powered. Like, A-rank items are by far the best in the game. So, unfortunately, they're very expensive to upgrade, which kind of sucks. We're really not using these this hammer, are we? Like, I tried using it earlier and it was bad. So we'll just switch to the Devastator's drills. Okay. So let's synthesize. Let's upgrade this. Let's max it out. Is that good? No. Well, actually, you know what? If this is bad... credit drop up. No, that's only a 5% bonus. That's barely useful. So I think this is good. I'll get it up to level 9. I still need to use the charge attack on it. I haven't bothered. Actually, let's see how expensive this would be to upgrade. 14,000. That's not bad, though. Okay, so it's got currently focus up. Let's see if I can get anything useful. Knockdown. Focus time. No. What's last plus one? Oh, near death attack up. No, that's largely useless for me. All cost minus. Weapon drop up. Might not be a bad idea to just have that. Sure. You know what we could do? We've got another weapon drop up weapon down here, right? Yeah, there we go. So that gets it up a level, and that's boosted our weapon drop up pretty substantially. I don't even know. Okay, well, it should be good enough. On to the next chapter.